Invisible War.
Brexit, Brexit. Oh wait, this is Russia right off the Trump one.
Hey buddy, it's Dad. It's Daddy. Happy birthday. Yeah, you having a good? Yeah, That sounds great. Did Mom let you pick the place? All right, buddy. Look, you tell your mama. No. Daddy's
I hope the man saying
Daddy's got to go to work now.
His family doesn't get killed or anything.
Yeah.
I was done.
I love you.
Game with a team of three.
Well, I mean, like maybe in the final.
We'll see.
All right, people.
Like,
let's get this done.
Like Star Wars Republic Commando did. But that was a shortcut.
President Volodin will never publicly acknowledge your role in his rescue.
They didn't die.
Hopefully his return to power will be thanks enough. If not, well, I'll buy you a round. In the meantime, Duka's people are pushing into Moscow. We're sending you in to support them. The crowd should draw most of the attention. I want your team to shadow the procession and make sure their way is clear. Once they're secure, we're going after Raven Rock's military head. General Bukharov is on site, coordinating final efforts. This will be a victory for the people of Russia. We're not here to save the country for them, but we'll sure as hell do what we can to make sure they win.
This will in no way backfire on us.
A grenade launcher gives you firepower and versatility.
EMP,
smoke. We couldn't have picked a better time to play a game that is about positive American-Russian relations.
Maybe a grenade launcher to go with it.
Do I have a grenade launcher with this TAR-21? No? Yeah, looks like I do. Okay. I don't really want the shotgun secondary. I like that goblin. That goblin is a good submachine gun. Underbarrel is BFG. Oh, vertical foregrip. Right.
Ah, the TAR.
Okay, I got my goblin, I got my TAR-21 is back, baby. Okay, I got my frag.
You can unlock armor piercing ammo.
I never really used the smokes, did I?
I'm maybe too busy shooting people.
I really should have used them more. Okay, I got frag and I got smoke. I'm ready.
I just need to put a different paint on this thing.
Gotta remember to use
magnification. I see. So you got smoke launcher, EMP launcher, shotgun. Yeah, we will want the grenade launcher.
Well, hey, does it let you pick what kind of grenades you get for your underbarrel? Or
no, you pick the type of launcher, like it launches a certain type of grenades.
Okay, hold on, let me check that out. Okay, I've got high explosive, smoke, I don't have EMP. And I don't have the underbarrel shotgun, which would probably be bad anyway. Okay, so I'm just gonna keep the underbarrel high explosive because that seems like the best one.
All right. You ready?
Yep. Ready up. Man, something's wrong with their iPads. The time doesn't ever update.
Must be Android.
Android would give you 3 clocks on screen at all times and none of them work. Needs more clocks. Man, remember when every Android device just had that garish on-screen clock widget by default? I think they eventually stopped doing that.
I've not been able to update my phone for the longest time because I rooted it just so I could get the joypad to work.
Cool. Copy that. Well, you're probably better on what's going down. Probably didn't have all that for sure.
They say that the system gets they say the system gets slower every time you update it.
Careful, they're looking your way.
Yo, this is the first not gray level.
Yeah, this is really nice looking. Magnet vision makes everything all gray again now.
Ah, magnet vision.
Yeah, I realize this cover run thing is the only way we can stay cloaked while running.
Moving position.
Once I realize that, I like this better.
I got eyes on a tank here.
Look how fast you can go and still stay cloaked.
They're about to.
Oh crap!
Sonic theme.
No, it took me out of cloak.
We're not equipped for it. We'll have to try to slip it. Damn, I see 4 now. Right ahead of us. Lock you. And he's number 3.
I wouldn't engage if I were you.
Wait,
oh shit!
Wait, was that you?
Yeah, that was me.
Sorry.
The tank zone.
Just like light up some dude. I'm like, wait, who? And then it's like, hey, man.
I was trying to sneak by them, but I guess the tank could see me.
I wonder if we can stealth past these guys or if we got
them. They got some heavy armor. Dead ahead. Camo's up. Moving. You're gonna get spotted, careful.
Oh, I see. This is like an EDF level because there's so many running civilians.
I like how the civilians like don't mind you.
Straight ahead. No more than a team.
They're like, they don't want any part of it. They're in Russia, man. They already got like a hard day.
We'll have to try to slip in.
They know what they're doing.
Two marked. Target 3. That's 4.
Okay, mark 4 of the 6. We have a camp mark.
12 o'clock.
Or maybe we
can't.
Two.
Say when.
I can't mark one.
One hostile on a mounted MG.
Okay, do we want to kill him or? Okay, we're killing him.
Ready. Mark target 3. I got eyes on a fixed gun.
Don't waste the ammo.
What?
What? Yeah, if you get uncloaked, you're really gonna die. Since you cannot destroy the tank,
those guys.
Focus.
My bullets were just hitting the cover.
I don't know. If they're really far away, sometimes, I don't know. It says focus on infiltrating the building without being detected. I don't think we're meant to fight these dudes.
Okay, let's just go up the stairs then, right? Is that the way we're supposed to go?
Any route that's like off the main path. If only the beach splash Ghost Recon level made it into the game.
Ghost Recon Vector Splash. What? What the heck?
Is that me?
No, that was me, but weird. Huh. So it will kill you, even if it supposedly detected me, even though I was behind the shack?
Yeah, I don't know how the tank sees this. It doesn't have eyes.
It's got sensors.
We got armor to handle. 12 o'clock. Camo's up.
Fast enough, I think the guards won't notice this, because the guards do come up the stairs eventually.
Watch it. You're about to get spotted. One hostile, mounted MG. Straight ahead.
Oh, it says no alerts allowed.
Okay, here we go.
Camo's up. They've got a mounted gun set up here. Dead ahead. On your shot.
I like how you're saying fire while you're killing the dude.
Shifting.
It's dead.
We'll kill those guys later. Okay, is this where we're supposed to go?
Yep. Okay. Yeah, you were right. We just go up the stairs.
Look at our other guys. Look at where are they going?
What the hell? Oh, they're taking the long way around.
I guess you could go that way.
Stab two of these and call me in the morning.
I like how they can run in stealth too. Welcome dudes. Welcome 30k, welcome Pepper.
Welcome to the party.
You're gonna get spotted, careful.
You gotta be kidding me. Bad time for PT, sir.
Can't be more than 15 flights. Huh.
I think that's more than 15 flights. Oh god, my frame rate died in this building. Just because of the size of the
too many stairs.
Sprinting
I feel
stairs
like someone should be rolling barrels at us. Hey, why the hell did we just ask him to drop us up on the roof?
Hey, if you wanted to sit around all day, you should have joined the Air Force.
Did they actually do this?
Yeah, well, if I'd wanted to climb stairs all day, I would have joined the gym.
This has got to be the worst way to pad a game.
All these steps again.
Yeah, you can tell this is intentional because they wrote all these conversations for it. Whoa, wait. Even they're like, no, we're not gonna make you run all the way.
That's more than enough stairs for like, seriously? We gotta do a sniper mission.
I guess we gotta kill these dudes.
Two hostiles. In front of us. Target down.
We need to pick up a weapon.
Area secure. We're good to go.
Pick up the sniper if
you want. Overlord, but we get full ammo from that. On the roof.
Copy that, Hunter. Be advised. President Fallon has arrived and joined the procession. Make sure nothing.
Alright, this is a scene from 24.
Chaotic. We saw several teams of infantry moving into buildings along the route. Scan them. See if you can pick up any targets.
Run.
Camo active.
Wait, let me see.
Get over there. Oh, this is a
drone. Oh. Drone.
Wait, where? How do we get to that zip line?
Deploying drone.
Can we go further up? I'm blocked by a door.
Holding for your shot.
Kill confirmed. Lead reloading.
Engage the sniper! I copy. Take out that sniper! Copy that!
those aren't zip lines, that's our dumb HUD. Okay, I guess you got a drone.
Get a drone kind of reach there.
Someone's shooting at us.
Hostiles, 3 o'clock! In the building! It's a sniper! Finish him, come on!
Under heavy fire! Target down!
I'm moving!
He's down!
Hey, it's advanced deadly smoke. Helicopter.
Behind me.
I assume we're just supposed to ignore it. Well, actually, I have a grenade launcher.
You're here. Get to cover.
Okay, how do I select a grenade launcher?
I really don't know because mine is set to D-pad.
Oh, they're in the other building now.
He's down!
Yep, you got him.
Not anymore.
Overlord, route is secure.
Overlord copies.
Good work. We're closing in on Bukhara.
Yeah, I really want to know how I use this grenade launcher.
I think it might be with number keys.
Well, it's amazing. This is a real moment in history we're witnessing here. I've just learned that deposed President Volodin has joined the procession. President Volodin himself has joined the march through the city.
Well,
incredible.
This isn't gonna end
we can see
well.
That his supporters have rallied around him and are staying close to him as a sort of shield, if you will, showing their total support of him. They seem willing to protect him at all costs, though so far there doesn't seem to be any need for the protection.
Thank you, British man. Man, that is a weird cutscene, like right in the middle of the mission.
Yeah, that's the what's his name last week with John Oliver.
John Oliver does live news for CBN. Oh, I see. He was saying all that there doesn't need to seem to be any need for protection sarcastically. Now it all makes sense. Oh hey, this is the this is that
copy that, Overlord.
Oh god.
We don't want these guys trailing us. Secure the roof.
Oh god.
Best not right there.
This is that unlockable
whatchamacallit. Oh, the map. Yeah, for guerrilla mode, yeah.
Yeah, the guerrilla map, horde map.
Rooftops. It's now also it a sense. Map in Jackie Chan's Stuntmaster on PlayStation 1.
You've got hostile choppers inbound on your position.
Copy that, Overlord. We don't want
staying cover, switch on magnet vision.
They're on the move! Stay on the catwalk! Hostile tank! They're pinned down!
Oh, shit! I got shot!
That happens. Yeah, they can shoot us in some of this cover. We gotta be careful. Forget I have smoke.
Enemies are shooting. How can this be?
You got hostile choppers inbound on your position.
Copy that, Overlord. We don't want these guys trailing us. Secure the roof. Open fire! Chase her out! I'm pinned! Stand by! I'm clear! Watch our left! He's down!
Oh, they're both there.
Contact, get ahead!
get rushed in dubstep every time the boy darks show up.
Move it!
Dubstep everything.
Right there! Get... I copy. Engage my target! On it! Keep hitting them! They're cold!
Target down!
They're taking heavy fire! Hold God, I'm on the way!
Target down!
Hostile down! He's down! I gotta reload! Hostile down! I'm moving!
No, the TAR is a good gun.
Yeah. I think the regular gun is still the best overall, but TAR isn't bad.
Smoke him! Engage it! Deploying sensor! Smoke one! Alright! Where we got this, just don't get cocky! I'm suppressing! Get ahead!
I wish I could edit my key bindings and just figure out, you know,
некоторые из нас предпочитают
Russian President Michael Ironside.
Вместо того, чтобы бросить вызов судьбе и изменить свою участь.
Oh shit.
What did you say about Evangelion?
Даже сейчас некоторые наши сограждане пытаются расшатать наши достижения. Небольшое, но громогласное и агрессивное меньшинство стремится разрушить наши великие достижения. Я призываю вас, верные патриоты, подняться на борьбу с предателями. Давайте скажем нет их призывам вернуться к прошлому. Давайте вместе.
Okay. Everything's going swimmingly.
Camo's up.
Let's throw frag grenades at that thing.
Up ahead.
Wow, this
We're
is a lot of enemies.
Go! Move! Move! They're on the move! Come on, come on! Hostiles, 12 o'clock! I'm reloading! Yeah, moving! Hostile down!
They're breaking down! Keep the pressure on!
Got a fan! Engage my target! Copy!
Get ahead! Get down.
I copy! Hostile down! Copy that!
Seems
Last
quiet.
Mag!
The way this dude died makes him look like he's still alive.
Come on, let's move!
You've turned the game into Bruce Willis Apocalypse for PS1.
Frag out! Copy, frag is out! Shotgun watching!
Let's finish him
off! There's no music.
Okay.
We need to move!
Yeah, it's strangely quiet.
Grenade!
Just let me edit my key bindings, Ubisoft. So what is the button for?
I tried the number buttons.
Yeah, that doesn't do it. That just looks...
Try Q, E, or...
E doesn't do it.
F.
We're gonna clear them out, street by street.
F throws regular frags.
Engage! Go! Move! 12 o'clock! We got a light vehicle! He's down! I'm moving to cover! Come on! Engage my target! Copy that! Hostile next to the sandbag! They got Kojak!
Okay, Kojak.
We've got...
Sorry about that.
This really makes me wonder if I could install the Mark and actually play it at like not 20 FPS. I love that.
The what?
The Mark. It's before Crysis came along and made every FPS game, every European FPS game useless.
I don't remember that game.
Oh,
we're gonna clear them out street by street.
It's basically like before Modern Warfare 1.
I forgot about that guy on the left, I'm sorry. I thought my grenade got him. Hey, do you have the drone?
What?
Do you have the drone in this mission?
I always have the drone.
Oh, cool.
You want me to mark him? If you want, I won't engage, we can stealth.
We could just use sensor grenades, it's okay.
Camo going up.
We're just always getting blindsided by people.
Sensor out. 12 o'clock. Team at most. Eyes on a light truck. You're gonna get spotted. Backflip.
Hostiles! We're gonna clear them out, street blast. Go! Move! Come on, let's move!
Ah, shit. Yeah, if they're detecting you, if they're detecting you and you're still cloaked, go prone.
Oh, okay, I'll try that.
Otherwise, if you want to engage, I just turn on magnification and mark all the targets.
Gotcha.
Activate a camo.
I think we're supposed to kill them.
We're gonna clear them out street by street.
Two hostiles.
Oh, we are actually. It says secure.
Careful, hostile light vehicle. Drone deployed. They're looking your way, watch it.
Come on, let's move!
Oh, you're right, prone works.
Four of them, couple of teams worth.
I'm actually pretty close to that.
On your shot. That's three. Target four.
Oh crap, they're still seeing me.
Two, both light machine gunners.
No.
Lost my target. Hostiles found a man down.
Go! Move! Hostiles are moving! Take that one! Roger! Frag out! Target down! Got it! Come on!
Man, going prone is really useful.
We
weren't even hitting.
Move it!
How is that guy not dead? Seriously.
I was just about to...
Watch it! 3 o'clock! Suppressing! We need to move! Target down!
Oh yeah, that's
more
a bad grenade.
Hostiles inbound! Hostiles got a shotgun!
Maybe it
is. Shotgun! Take him out! Copy! Finish him! Come on!
You got to come out and crawl.
Head down! Engage my target! Copy that! They've got his head!
Careful, it's exposed
there.
Hold
on, I'm coming!
Oh god, that's not good.
3 o'clock!
Oh, yeah, that grenade got me.
Yeah, listen, we'll just engage them from the beginning. I can shoot two grenades at that car.
Usually work. Throw all your grenades and we'll get more from the ammo box.
No, I can shoot grenades with the launcher.
Well, that too. But yeah, we'll just get refilled, because there's an ammo box right there. No problem.
Camo's active.
Hostiles! We're gonna clear them out, street by street! That rings the works. Bell! Go! Move! Move! Frag out!
Reloading!
He's down!
Contact set ahead! He's got reinforcements!
On the move!
Come on, come on!
Hostiles
get
down!
Get that target! Copy!
Watch it by the truck!
Keep that one! Copy that!
I'll keep them pinned!
Take them out!
Dropped one!
Roger!
Fucking smoke!
Roger, smoke!
This is strangely quiet. We know there are more enemies back there.
They probably spawn in the distance.
Okay, let's go get our frag grenades back with the ammo box.
Smoke them!
Copy, engaging! Engage my target! Copy! He's down! Keep the pressure on! We need to move! They're pinned down!
Yeah, the guys spawned,
Frag! Copy! They're on the move!
Oh crap, a Humvee showed up. I'm out of gun.
Yeah. Here is a place, there's a good point from the right that overlooks them.
I really wish I could use my 40mm grenade launcher.
Let me see. What's the button? Did you try middle mouse?
Middle mouse is zoom.
Oh yeah.
Camo active.
Tab.
Tab is
position.
Map.
True. Hostiles have a light vehicle.
Try F1 or F2.
Nope.
Eyes on.
Hostiles, we're gonna clear them out. Street by. Go, move, move. They're moving.
How about ZX?
Hostiles, I'm taking heavy fire!
Lights, come on, come on!
Gotta beat
that one! On it! Copy! They're done, let's finish this!
12 o'clock!
What buttons do you use to switch your thrown gear?
Mouse wheel at 3 and 4 do it.
Got him!
Well...
Oh, wait, 3. Okay, that
works. Cover, I'm moving!
Yeah.
Run! Hostile down!
Save them for the vehicles.
Well, I'll get more from the ammo crate. Let's go get ammo.
I'm going to go flank the right.
Come on, let's move!
Here they come.
He's down!
Keep on him!
We need to move!
Move and cover!
Target
here comes
down.
The car.
Incoming reinforcements!
Enemy transport!
Here comes the Humvee.
Ah, shit, I got killed now, sorry.
Yeah, when the Humvee shows up, it's serious business.
I was in cover. I think I was being shot by somebody else before the Humvee.
I think, like, for some reason, whenever the thing shows up, it, like, scripts people to go aggressive. And possibly spawn in certain places, too. So it's not.
We're already in engagement.
Okay, so thanks. 3 does it.
You're gonna get spotted.
Hostiles, we're gonna clear them out. Street by. Go! Move! Move!
Smoke out! Black! Light vehicle!
Frag out!
I'm calling you, frag
out! On the move! Call that down!
Okay, really?
What? What happened there?
I was, the screen wasn't like super red before I died, so I was just slowly going to cover, but it's really annoying that it's like they're throwing ticks at you.
Things, this is insane.
Got him! Get ahead! He's got a shotgun! We need to move! I'm pinned down! Oof. I'm getting the player reloading! Fucking smoke! Go for smoke!
Get out of hand here!
Hold that down!
What? What shot me? Down. I don't know what shot me. Okay, I'll clear the enemies and then I'll run back because it's like, even if I'm in cover, I get killed.
Yeah, I think you gotta stay further back or something. I stayed by the sandbags next to the ammo box. And the Humvee can get a beat on me, but if I'm in cover, I don't think it can kill me. I don't know if any of you guys are close enough to get an angle on there.
Camo's on.
Watch it. Hostiles! We're gonna clear them out! Street blast! Go! Move! Move! Slow reload! We got a light vehicle! Cover! I'm moving! Frag out! Frag him on, come on! I got a pin! Fall clock!
Yeah, smoke doesn't work.
He's KIA!
It doesn't work on these guys?
If I shoot at them, they'll see me through the smoke.
Well, yeah, but do they see you if you don't shoot at them?
Maybe they have, like,
I assume they can send flashes through the smoke. That's why I'm just launching grenades at them. I got 10, right?
Yeah.
Camel's active.
Hostiles! We're gonna clear them out, street by street! Engage! Go! Move! Move! Hostile light truck!
Now damn you!
Smoke out! Copy! Smoke out! Hostile reinforcements inbound!
Be careful up there.
Hostile down. We got this. No problem. 12 o'clock. This got me suppressed. We need to move. Under heavy fire.
Okay, I'm down up there.
I'm on my way. Grenade, reload me. contact! Get ahead! Hostile down! Stay focused and let's finish this! They're on the balcony! It's a sniper! Scratch one! Get that target! On it! Turn it down! On the balcony! A sniper! Got a man! Hold on! LMG! Reload! On my last man! Watch the tree block! Watch that balcony! A sniper!
What?
I'm sorry, did I kill you?
Okay, I don't know how they hit me. I was back. I think there are snipers.
Yeah, they are yelling snipers, and we aren't looking up. That could be the...
Everywhere I'm going, they're like getting a lock on me, and the stupid cover system insists on locking you on a corner rather than allowing you to take, like, middle cover. I'll get to the other cover on the right.
So maybe throwing smoke at the beginning does make a difference for however long it lasts. You had trouble moving this time.
I was already being shot at before I left cover. Like, if the camera zooms in on you when you're in cover and it's shaking, it means you're being shot at.
I know.
Camo activated. Watch it. You're about to get spotted. Hostile contact, 12 o'clock.
Hostile! We're gonna clear them out! Street blast! Go! Move! Move! I'm reloading! Hostile reinforcements! Inbound! Frag out! They're taking cover!
Switching to a sniper. The sniper in that box has a thermal scope. You can mark them from a distance, so I'll mark them for you. Or, you know, I could just drone them.
Yeah, you could do that.
Really?
What happened?
Died very quickly.
I I think some of my grenades aren't actually launching and are just bouncing off the cover. That might explain part of it, I guess.
Hostiles! We're gonna clear them out! Right by the street!
I'm moving! 12 o'clock!
Go! Move! Move! Frag!
If you want to stay back and drone after
I will.
I think these sandbags are safe, but you know, I'm not completely.
Come on, let's move! Go on!
Engaging!
Drone up!
Okay, I see the snipers in the building on the left now that you're marking them.
I copy! Drop the shutter!
I scoped myself first.
Drop them! Oh,
they're damaging my,
Get under control! Over
there. Yeah, they got my drone. The drone is almost repaired. Looks clear.
It didn't say clear, be careful.
No, it looks clear. I mean, like, I said that so you can go and pick up Pepper, but I think if there are no enemies, they auto revive.
Engage! Oh, enemies.
Oh shit, hanging back, we didn't trigger the car. Another car is coming.
That's another car.
Keep moving!
I'm moving!
I got you! Hostile transport! 9 o'clock! Engage the shotgun! Engage it!
Oh,
this is
cool.
Starting to get away from us! Copy! 12 o'clock! Suppress A! Take that one! I copy! I'm dry!
Yeah, the shields can't block launch grenades.
Okay, I gotta get
snipers, stay in cover, I'll drone.
Tug it down! Get ahead! I'm all out! The copy's suppressed! I'll get you clear! We need to get on top of this! We gotta move! Sniper, walking! Where? Got him!
One copy. Dead ahead. Sniper. I'll keep a pin.
out one.
We did it.
We're good. Back on me.
Yep. Mark him. Tag him and bag him.
Yeah, you're right. There were snipers that were really killing us all that time. They were definitely a danger to you.
The AI, if you mark, the AI will fight them.
That's cool, Tim. Oh, hey. Ammo. I don't know if the smoke is doing much good, but they seem to help.
I really, like, it's weird to me that this game actually has color in it and, like, graphics, because the whole time I've just been looking at it in, like, you know, ghost vision.
Detective vision.
Yeah, because, like, you see enemies through stuff and just mark them, and everybody else shoots them.
Well, if we don't see them, we see their guns. Magnet vision.
Shit.
Oh god, this is not good. Looks like we're gonna need to use that grenade launcher.
Just like rolls up and shoots me.
Could we just, you know, use an anti-material sniper rifle from a good distance? That'd be safer.
No, because we are ghosts. You defeat the APC, shoot it until it dies.
Roger, Hunter. Be advised, General Bukharov's dispatched a convoy to intercept the march.
What's in these gun
targets?
Understood. Oh, hey, they got the AK-47 if you want one. But the TAR is pretty good.
Yeah, the TAR is good for range.
Come on, let me take ammo, you dumb gear.
Oh, that's the only gun in there?
Yeah, weirdo.
You know, it does have a grenade launcher on it. You know what? I think I will take it. But the iron sights on it are, SCAR rifle, you know?
I'm glad we're inside, the Moscow McDonald's or whatever this place is. Oh, hey, there's another
Admiral Berger.
What's in here. Hey, this is the gun box that has all of them. In case you're wondering. So the gun box inside the McDonald's is the one you want if you want all the regular weapons.
I think the AK will do. Invisible bear.
No, we're visible.
Camo active.
Wait, I'm out of grenades.
Come back here, there's an ammo box for him.
On our back! They're moving! I'm suppressing! Hold back! Target that one! Copy that! Please, reloading! Engage my target! Roger! Focus on that vehicle! Roger that!
And this is like your typical online lobby.
He's got a shotgun.
Watch that light vehicle. He's down.
Is it light vehicle?
Open fire.
Down?
Yeah, I blew it up.
Okay, what is shooting? Oh, there's a new truck coming. Oh god, what's it doing? Get out of there!
It's a truck! Frag out!
Well, yes. I went for that truck.
Alexei, no, what are you doing?
Pretty sure
more guys coming.
Army. You know how it is, right? Yeah, but we've got better guns! Just move into cover! Target down! Keep this up and I bet they'll bug out! Moving!
Better go get more ammo.
Watch the shotgun! Left! Hostile down! Watch it, 3 o'clock!
Oh
it's
God,
a rifleman!
This horrible for throwing grenades.
Drop one! Finish him! Come on! I'm out! Paper KIA!
Oh, crap, they got me.
Yep. Your friend died, therefore you cannot move anymore.
And sometimes you even get shot while you're stuck not moving.
Yeah, shit.
Not that it matters, because it's already game over.
Yeah, but I mean, like, I'm gonna let you finish.
I'm just
but
overcome
somebody
the
got
grief
shot
over Kojak dying that I'm just gonna say. Okay, it's truck time, right?
Yeah, you might want to resupply.
Cover, I'm moving!
It started me already resupplied, actually. Weird. Okay, once it crashes in, you're just... Oh, you can do that.
They've got reinforcements! Frag out! Hostiles under cover! Anybody seen that movie with the...
Hey, that dude died before he,
pretty sure it was the
Bolivian
Army!
Before he realized how big of a mistake
he
made.
Yeah, but we've got better guns! Straight ahead! Can you ID him? He's got a shotgun! They're pinned down!
I will tell you this, this game is really cool in that they're like, yeah... You fight Russian terrorists in other shooters, but in this one, you are in Russia.
In this one, you are Russian terrorists.
Tug it down.
Yeah.
12 o'clock. A gold rifle.
Yeah, actually, the whole game is no Russian if you think about it.
Yep.
Got one. Hit him.
I mean,
they're
look, hey, these Ravens Rock guys tried to sneak a nuke into the U.S. I mean, we're gonna murder them all, right? That's what you get.
Yeah, you can't do that.
On the move.
Well, I mean, they can, they just, you know, get killed for it. Oh, hey, it's BMP time.
Hello,
oh, I did get me some.
I guess an air strike kind of question. You're always talking about wanting to cut loose. So cut loose. Keep this up, and I bet they'll bug out. Target down. Watch it, it's got a shield.
It's like one of my enemies.
Killing the BMP.
Hey, they just stood still and I just shot
grenades. You can't
tell
when your camo isn't working.
Got him!
Overlord, convoy's out of commission.
Avoid being taken out by the sniper. What sniper?
Was he, did he arrive on that truck?
Activated camo.
Oh yeah, I just realized there's a machine gun here. We're probably supposed to use it to shoot that truck that tried to come in. Eh. Oh god, the frame rate.
Yeah, what's this room? Like, what is it about map design where they're like, yeah, there is a path that leads here, but we also have these side rooms that just go nowhere. We're looking for free parking.
Man, that's gotta be a pain now with the Civil War going on. Cutscene. Let's watch more President Angry
Grant
Man.
Has been making progress towards the presidential palace.
Oh, hey, no,
incredibly,
it's,
they've been met with no resistance.
It's not
force.
John Oliver.
We have heard sporadic gunfire and what may have been
it's Moscow.
Distant artillery fire. We're not sure.
This
but
is
the, so
this
far
is
the
best facial animation
right
ever.
Moscow without a single incident
look
of
at
violence.
This guy.
At this point, my best guess is that military support for the coup has all but dissolved. The gunfire we've heard may well have been from fighting amongst coup supporters. We have had some reports of a few soldiers having been killed, but well ahead of this procession. Those are still unconfirmed, but it may show that those responsible for the coup are turning on one another even now. We're not far from the palace. I can actually just see the top of it from here. Now, in just a few more minutes, we should have a very good idea of how this situation is going to be resolved, if at all.
This guy is the best, worst reporter ever.
So I'm guessing the last level is the Russian palace.
Whoa, what are shooting at us?
Drones or something. Yep, you're right. You got him. Oh, there's another one on the right. Anakin, no.
I just kept launching grenades at that thing until I finally hit it. Took me like 7
minutes. Yeah, I think the grenades might be a bit too tactical.
Tactical. I guess we also found the office's signs for a bit of... Okay, I'll go to the right side.
Office complex. Any minute now, Gordon is gonna come running through.
They're moving!
I'm gonna go hard right. Whoa, we got enemy ghosts here.
Nailed one.
They are cloaked.
Bodark.
Hey, watch that thing stop! Hostile down! I'm pinned down!
I'll get you clear!
They also take a lot more bullets than
us. We got this! Suppressing! You're torn up! Move to cover! Got one!
Straight ahead!
Frag out! Copy! Frag is out! Contact! Get
okay, the machine gun's focusing on me now, so you might be able to move up a bit.
Hostile down!
The one on the left is shooting at me.
Yeah,
I got him.
Need
I need ammo.
He's down. Copy. I got him pinned. Behind us. Contact.
Okay, he's shooting at you now.
Hang on.
I'm cloaked again. I'm gonna try to sneak around and get an angle on him.
We gotta keep pushing through!
Heads up, they're moving!
No, that didn't get him. Okay, I'm almost there. Hold on.
What's the threat?
Just stay in cover.
Oh, crap!
Guys, spawned and got me.
He got off that thing. Huh. It's like, what did you say about Evangelion? Got you.
I almost made it behind him to shoot him, and then guys just spawned and shoot me. Oh well. Yeah, I think we just gotta get lucky with grenades with those things. There's no getting around behind them. But it's just gonna spawn guys.
Okay,
I'm still going hard right now.
Okay, what you want to do is just zoom at him and just shoot in the middle of the cover.
He's carrying a shield!
This is the
Oh, we actually got both of them.
Move and cover! Hostile down! Suppressing! He's down! Target down!
Nailed one!
I copy! Hostile down!
Rally at the elevator.
Yeah, we did it. Screw you, machine gun.
Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs?
My frame rate.
Oh god. This game has graphics.
Oh, I'm in the wrong place. We gotta take the other elevator, man. What are you... Are you sticking your hands
in?
Oh, we're opening the doors. This is Half-Life now.
Yep.
These are some really elaborate elevator shafts. They got all the amenities. Ladders. Okay, so we just don't jump down there and we're good, right?
I don't think it'll let you. How long does this ladder go?
Snake eater. We're just gonna fade out.
Это движение возглавляют воры и кровопийцы.
Yep. Пс-пс-пс.
Я не намерен подчиниться им. Я буду бороться вместе с
вами. I'm getting out of here.
Activating camo.
Так сразу и не скажешь, когда стихнет.
Magnetic should give us a peek at what's going on inside.
I didn't get a backscatter x-ray on my gun, did I? We can see his teeth.
They gotta know we're coming. We'll breach, but we're not going through the door.
Looks pretty solid.
Walls are thin enough. We're gonna punch some holes. Stack up.
Uh-oh.
Well, this is gonna be fun. Plant C4.
In position.
Oh man, it's Rainbow Six Siege time, man.
On my mark! Go, go!
I'm dead. Sorry.
Get!
I'm not clear on how I'm supposed to shoot.
Just Krabs shoot!
Seems to be hiding behind the desk.
Don't focus on him, focus on his goons. He's like, he's the last guy, of course.
He's probably gonna be a cutscene, huh? I'm doing all this at like 17 frames per second.
Magnetic should give us a peek at
oh,
what's
come
going
on, let
on
us
inside.
Skip this cutscene.
Yeah, I was already we pushing like it. Button.
We can't skip it. We're gonna have to watch this.
They gotta know
this
coming.
Is gonna be the
we'll
new.
Breach, but we're not going through the door.
Looks pretty solid.
Lilith.
Walls are thin enough.
Basically,
we're gonna punch some holes. Stack up.
You just know it.
Ah, it's easy. I wonder if we could use grenade launchers.
In position.
I wish. They take forever to reload those. If
on my
not.
Mark. Go, go.
Yeah, not a good idea.
Okay, this is weird. I'm getting shot from the right side, but I cannot aim to the right. Like, I literally cannot aim over there.
I think I have to kill that guy. It might be because I don't kill him in time.
That could be it. There's one guy on the left I can shoot, and that's it. Like, it just doesn't...
As soon as the sequence starts, turn on magnet vision.
Oh, right. It really has to stop taking us out of magnet vision for these stupid things.
Magnetic should give us a peek at
just end of the day at the office.
They gotta know we're coming. We'll breach, but we're not going through the door.
You know, maybe we should have blown the door too, just to confuse them.
Walls are thin enough. We're gonna punch some holes. Stack up.
in position.
On my mark. Go, go!
Yeah, see, it keeps turning magnet vision off. Okay, with MagnaVision, I couldn't actually see that guy. That's weird.
I don't know what's going on. Try to get into cover when the slow motion wears off.
I can't get into cover. I can't control anything. I can only face a certain direction. That's it. It's an on-rails part.
You could switch your gun to an LMG and just let loose.
I don't have an LMG.
Yeah, there's a weapon box. You could switch your gun to an LMG.
Okay. I mean, you know, the amount of bullets is not the problem. It's the amount of targets. I only have one guy to shoot. That's it.
We'll breach, but
and then I get killed by someone
door.
Else that I can't aim.
Looks pretty solid.
I could try and mark them. I only have so much time myself.
We really should drone this. Okay, where's the weapon box?
Yeah, I'm wrong. It's just three ammo boxes, which is odd, because we only really need one.
Looks like it'll switch weapons on me anyway.
On my mark! Go, go!
Okay. I'll try and hit them fast.
I can't do anything about it.
I'm gonna zoom on the chair guy from the beginning. I think the chair guy, because I kill one guy and then I try the chair guy and I miss him. So I'll get the chair guy first.
Okay. Like,
the last boss
really
is a sofa.
I can't really shoot him anyway because my frame rate's down to like 16, 17.
Magnetic should give us a peek at what's going on inside.
I told you this was going to be the new Lilith.
They gotta know we're coming. We'll breach, but we're not going to.
Magnetics is the new Lilith.
Looks pretty solid.
Does it take as long as her speech?
I don't know. Her speech was like, what, 30 seconds, right?
The scourge will always live on.
In position.
It won't let me fire. Oh, how did you do that?
Do what?
The guys just showed up now. I can't shoot though.
I'm just waiting in position.
They never showed up in yellow before, huh?
On my mark! Go, go!
Okay, I'm not dead yet. Okay,
yep,
we did it.
Who's the chair guy?
HBT eliminated.
Roger, Hunter.
Wait, time to do he's it. Asian.
We're already gone.
Yeah. Okay, what?
It's just a complete and total collapse of an illegitimate government. And yes, we can now confirm that there were indeed signs of earlier fighting as coup forces turned on themselves. But all of that seems to have happened before we reached the area. The people have captured, we've heard, Sergei Makhmudov, the self-proclaimed president. His trusted General Bukharov was found dead in his headquarters, apparently assassinated by his own security.
Yeah, we did it. Screw you, Bukharov. Did we win the game? I forget if there's another mission. We're about to find out, huh?
Yes, but how does this all link back to the nuke in Africa?
Well, that was Raven's Rock doing it, I think, or right? That's what they were doing? They just wanted to keep the US busy while they did a coup.
Ah.
But they didn't count on ghosts.
The ghosts.
The ghosts. Okay, what's going on? What, it's still loading. What's going on? Oh, we're getting another cutscene. Okay, so I guess there's one more mission.
I mean, I think I don't know what we're gonna do with you.
Okay, well, let's watch this. Let's not watch this because my frame rate is worse than the frame rate of the game. Okay, I'm gonna quit and then we'll and restart the game.
I'll let you know if there's anything after this.
Okay.
You will now be returned to briefing? Really? I'll restart the cutscene, okay.
I'll go restart, then you can invite me after.
Let me see if the continue thing has, it has continued, and let me see here.
I think when I looked it up, there was one more mission after this, but I can look it up again once this quits.
Yeah, there is one more.